Hey guys, so I recently cleared MRCP part 1 and I have got so many requests, so many mails, so many messages from my juniors, from my colleagues and from the other aspirants that whether to go for MRCP, USMLE, PLAB and many other questions, how to prepare, what is this MRCP exam. So in this video, I'll clear all the doubts about the MRCP, how it is conducted, what is the eligibility criteria, how to prepare and mainly my strategy, how I pass this exam. And at the end, there will be a surprise for all the MRCP aspirants. So keep watching this video till the end. Welcome again to Intellect Medigos. I'm Dr. Chirag Madan, working as an intensivist at Apollo Hospital, New Delhi. And in this video, we will discuss about MRCP exam. First of all, MRCP is Membership of Royal College of Physicians, United Kingdom, that is for the UK. Now, this exam, this MRCP exam is conducted in three parts. First and second are written, whereas the third is PACES, which is actually a skill examination. So it is practical assessment of clinical examination skills. So now, many of my juniors and many of the questions, they are about what are the benefits of MRCP? Why to go for this exam? Why not USMLE or PLAB? Now, the first benefit of MRCP is that it is a degree exam. I mean, it gives you the degree. Whereas the other two exams, which I am talking about, USMLE or PLAB, they both are licensing exam. They just give you the license to work in their country. And there are other countries as well. I mean, the Australia, UAE. So it depends, but majority of the aspirants, they go either for United States, that is US, or the other is United Kingdom or UK. And I'm not saying that you should not go for these other prestigious exams. I mean, it depends on your preference. First of all, if you want to work in US, that is United States, then obviously you have to go for USMLE exam. That is the only way to enter. Whereas, if you talk about UK, you have two options. Either you can go for PLAB, the other is MRCP. But as I already said, PLAB is just a licensing exam. And this PLAB is relatively and somewhat it is easier than the MRCP. Because first of all, it has just the two steps, whereas MRCP has three steps. And the questions are relatively easy in PLAB exam. Now the second benefit, this exam, MRCP exam, is just pass or fail. So I mean, you don't have to worry about the scores that you need to score too high to get matched. No, nothing like that. So it is just the pass or fail exam. And the other benefit is there is no negative marking. So this is the second benefit. Now, third benefit is after clearing this exam, you get that confidence that yeah, you are good in medicine. You can practice medicine. And also it boosts up your CV. And in many countries, this is considered equivalent to the postgraduate. So you can practice as a physician, as a MD medicine, if you talk about India, right? Now talking about the eligibility, they just say minimum of 12 months of postgraduate experience in medical employment. That means you just need to have 1 year, at least of 1 year experience after your internship in a hospital setup for sure. They used to conduct this exam 3 times a year. But nowadays, it is 4 times a year, right? And coming on to the important part, the fee structure for the exam. So for the UK aspirant, it is currently 448 euros, whereas for the international aspirants, it is 608 euros. You can visit the site I have mentioned and I have given the link in the description also, mrcp.org, and you can find all the details. I mean, when to give the exam, what is the eligibility criteria which I am talking about, the exam fee and how to apply for that. Now talking about the exam pattern, part 1 has 2 exams, that too 3 hours apart, having 100 questions in each paper, and obviously you get a break in between, and the questions have 5 options and you have to select the best one, right? And this is a pen and paper exam. You get that OMR sheet and you need to circle those bubbles, and this is very scary for me. I mean, whenever I have to go for pen and paper, I get scared, because what I do in an exam is I keep on rechecking whether I have filled the correct circle, the correct bubble or not, whereas this doesn't happen in your online exams nowadays. Now this was just about the exam pattern and the other details, which you can find on the site as well. Talking about the books and the question banks which are available and which are best. So first of all, books. The first and foremost book which I will say is, it is the Philip Kalra for MRCP. Second, that is Essential Notes by Past Test. Third, Step Up. There is a book called a Step Up by Maghribi. I'll write in the description box also. And the fourth is Notes and Notes by Hamad. And there are many other books available in the market. If you go for Amazon or any other site, you can find many books, many question banks and many books for MRCP. Now, talking about online question banks which are available and which are the best. So majority, there are three. First, I will say is Past Test. Second is Past Medicine. And third is BMJ. So, and others are also available, but these three are, I mean, they are the best in this MRCP. Now I'll tell you how I prepared and passed this exam. I'm currently working as full-time intensivist at Apollo Hospital. That is from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. And obviously at night also I receive call from my duty doctors or from the nursing staff. Maybe 10 p.m. or midnight or 4 a.m. in the morning, right? So whenever you are working as a full-timer, it becomes difficult for exam preparation. I gave around 3 months. So I started just 3 months prior to the exam. And I'm not joking, seriously, 3 months before the exam. Although what I recommend is you need to give 4 to 6 months if you are working as a full-timer. Obviously, if you are sitting at home, maybe 3 months, but 4 to 6 months if you are working as a full-timer. You are doing a job in a hospital, right? Now, when I started, I picked up this Philip Kalra. All everyone advised that Philip Kalra is a very, very good book for MRCP. Now, when I picked this book up, I said, "Mujhse nahi ho payega," and that too within 3 months. I searched the easier option, which I came across is a book which is called a Step Up by E.L. Maghribi, right? And I have given the name in the description box below. Now, along with that, what I used to do is I read a topic from El Maghribi and then do the questions from Past Test. I'll tell you the best app or the best website for the questions is Past Test. Seriously speaking, these questions which they have is actually similar to the questions, the level of question we had in the MRCP exam. They're seriously mind-blowing. So let me tell you about this question bank, that is Past Test. And they have a website as well as an app. So it was quite easy for me to go through the app during the day hours and during the night also. I mean, you just scroll and you attempt the questions. So when I read a topic from Maghribi, after that, I used to do the question of the same topic. Let's say cardiology. Now, the point is, when I have read a topic, a brief about a cardiology and then do the question, so it gives me some sort of confidence that yes, I know I can do it. And then what I used to do is jot down the points or the questions which were not there in the step up into that book itself, so as to make one book, I mean, which help you in your revision part during your revision. Because what happens is during preparation, we do different questions, different question banks, different books. So, but at the end, what is more important is the revision. And then everything is scattered. I mean, you don't know where to start from. So that is the reason, stick only to one book, only to one book, right? Now, let me tell you about this Past Test. In this, there are over 12,000 questions included in MRCP Part 1 and Part 2 subscription, which are categorized into topic-wise MCQs, into mock test, your past papers, which are actually very, very important, and some videos also which are helpful. It's a proven fact that Past Test users collectively have higher pass rates than the overall pass rates reported by MRCP. Just take a look at this graph. The overall pass rate for 2021 MRCP exam was 56%, and for Past Test user it was massive 74%. Now, apart from this, the best part is they give you the performance scale based on how you answered. So that helps to find out your weak topics. I mean, if you have scored less in rheumatology, that means you need to practice or you need to revise more of your rheumatology. I have shared the link of this Past Test app as well as the site in the description box below. And also, yeah, there is a Black Friday sale also for MRCP Part 1, Part 2 subscription. And they are giving around 15% discount. And for the paces, they are giving 20% discount. Look at it. To pass in the exam, it doesn't matter how much hard work you do. It matters how smartly you do the hard work. This is actually very, very important. I mean, it's not like just you keep on reading the books. It is how smartly you are reading and then preparing for your revision. So my advice to you guys is just follow one book and keep on adding points or the questions to that same book so that it becomes easy, right? And keep doing revision again and again. Try to do it every week or every 10 days. And keep last 15 days only for revision, which I did. Because I took 15 days leave before the exam. The thing which I did was just the revision. And minimum, there should be two revisions of the past questions and obviously the MCQ which you read during your preparation. So it is just the revision part. And then comes the surprise part. So for all the aspirants who are preparing for MRCP part 1, we will be having 1 day of crash course and that too of 10 hours duration, in which we will discuss about the important topics and important MCQs which will help you revise smoothly and to help you clear the exam in the first go. And the fee structure for this course is 10,000 rupees for Indian doctors and $200 for international doctors. So those who are interested, kindly email on this address and we will share more details about this course. So keep watching Intellect Medigos and prepare well for your exam. Best of luck guys. Bye bye. Take care.